Welcome to student, myself Janin Singh, class 9, subject biology. Today I teach you the cell pattern calculus. In before I got to the structure of the eukaryotic cell, plant cell. Now we teach you cell organelles. First cell organelles, mitochondria. Mitochondria discovered by Kolyka and named mitochondria coined by Benda. But study of mitochondria Altman, name given by Benda and discovered by Kolyka. You know, now the structure of mitochondria, it is double layer oval, upper layer rough and inner layer it is a folded finger-like structures. This is finger-like structures. These structures are called cristae. It is upper the extine bone, it is intine. These are cristae. Cristae having some particles, these are called F1 particles. All cristae having these particles. This is called matrix. The stroma or matrix. This is the structure of mitochondria. Now, the function of mitochondria. Respiration conduct within the mitochondria. Cellular respiration and cell Krebs cycle also occurred within the mitochondria. Mitochondria reserve the energy in the form of ATP. Endosine triphosphate. When the one bond of the ATP is break to release energy and form ADP plus energy. This energy is occurred with the power beneficial activity. And ADP, adenosine diphosphate, while the respiration further held within the mitochondria and oxidize the organic substance of glucose, then release energy. This energy is stored in the ADP in the ionic form to form ATP. So mitochondria is called powerhouse of the cell.